my first and last and my real favourite choice is the hymn Morning Has Broken. And it's always been a personal favourite since morning assembly school days. I think it's an example of how introducing us to God when young has a lasting influence on us. I really love music. I really, really do. And I think that the words are lovely to ponder over and to look at the world and God's creation. And I especially like the referral to the blackbird singing as speaking, because it says, morning has broken, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. And I think it's referring to the blackbird singing, just like the first bird that God created. I like the words a lot.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in completeness where his feet. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light, Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new. First morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world.